be true.
Yes, thank you, Lord. Thank
Lord,
you.
Without your grace and your power, where would I be, what I would do?
Thank you, Lord.
You know, I sit there and listen to every word of this song. It's a true song. Because of you,
I'm living
this moment. Mm. Because of you.
Yes, God.
Yes, Lord.
Not on my own, not on my will, not on my power, because I don't have that.
Yes,
but the power from you, Lord Jesus. I want to say thank you, Lord.
Yes, thank you, God.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm living this moment because of you.
Yes, God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
No will of my own, but is you.
Yes, Lord.
And every word, it's true.
Thank you. Thank
I'm standing up here because of you.
Yes, God.
Everything I do is because of you.
Yes.
Because I cannot do anything without you, Lord. I need you more than ever.
Yes, Lord.
I need you every minute, every hour, every second of the day.
Yes.
Because of you,
yes,
I can do those things. Because of you, I can wait.
Yes.
Because of you, I can do many things.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
But
thank
Lord Jesus, sometimes the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
but
yes.
Lord, we have to wait for you still.
Yes, yes.
Because if we go ahead and do things without you,
yes, Lord.
What would happen to us?
Yes.
What would happen? We go down the wrong way, and when you stumble, we always say, if you had known.
Yes. Yes.
But that's too late. I had a friend always said, the horse gone to the gate then. That's too late.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we just have to wait on the Lord. He shall renew our strength.
Yes, hallelujah.
They shall run and not be weary.
Yes, God.
They shall walk and not faint.
Yes, yes.
Teach me, Lord.
Yes.
Teach me, Lord, to wait, Jesus.
Yes.
The waiting may be long, but in your time. Your own time. And when it's come, it's well done.
Yes.
Because it comes from you. Man cannot do anything for you. They can't help you. What? With what? In what? Sometimes you don't want to even see them. God knows, because they're going to bring more to you.
Yes.
You know, especially they have a thing called telephone. Oh. God knows.
Yes.
That's right, amen.
God knows that phone. And it's Facebook. So much trouble with these things.
Yes.
But I don't know what to do on them, so I don't even look or try to look.
Amen.
You know, but God knows. Everybody have their little idea, and their little getaway or whatever. I'm not knocking nobody for that. Because if I had known what to do, it would have been up there too.
Yes.
You know, but it's because I don't know how. Well, I always say, I don't like those things.
Yes.
But it's because I don't know how to work it. I don't bother with it. I don't even try to go up there when the kids come. You know, because I don't know, but it's just not for me right now.
Amen.
You know, and I say thank God again, because of him I can do different things.
Yes, Jesus.
Because of him I can walk and go to the store. Because of him I could sit down, lay down, do whatever.
Yes,
amen.
Because
amen.
Of him.
Thank
he gave me the strength.
Thank you, Lord.
And the courage to go on.
Yes, thank you, Jesus.
Because Lord Jesus, it is rough. It's gonna get rougher.
Yes,
but it's because of him. We do know him. You know, we know what's ahead. And I pray the others would wake up too.
Yes.
You know, and look up and know the coming is nigh. Oh, hallelujah. We don't know when. He didn't give us that power nor that idea.
Yes.
He just come in his own time. You know, and there is come. We say, thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
and
God.
Just go along with him. And I want to say again, Lord, because of you, I can say thank you, Jesus.
Yes. Thank you,
Jesus.
Yes, God. Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you. I can feed myself. I can feed myself. I can dress myself.
Yes, yes.
Because of you.
Yes.
And
yes.
I thank you, Lord Jesus, for
thank
the health and strength each day for me and for others.
Yes.
In Jesus' name,
yes,
amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.